on, it's Double Taggers, it's Venomous Attacks here, back in the Grand Tour game.
Go. Those turbochargers may be a little bit annoying on the road, but here they're giving me the low-down torque that I need to get up this hill. That's all do.
As you can see, we're driving a brand new Lamborghini Urus. That's the car, that's the car, to be honest. Hope you've all been doing well and that. Hope your week's gone well for you guys. Mine's been...
Oh, for God's sake, oh, good. Roaring off. No! Oh, my God. Oh, God, that looks tricky.
And a goal. There we go.
To use turbocharging and the first to have an automatic. Which means that actually it's not that safe at all.
Full throttle generally, no banging about. Oh, okay. So I'm not allowed to hit the rules. Okay.
There's no manual locking differentials, there's no low range gearbox. All you can do is fire it up and then put the drive system into snow mode. Well, it does 0 to 60 in 3.6 seconds and it has a top speed of 189. So it has the performance you'd expect. But there's other stuff you wouldn't expect.
Very, very close to these walls now. Damn it. Just as I was saying.
Fast!
Yes, I'm going as fast as I can. I'm gonna get a silver because I hit that wall. There we go. Alright, here we go. Looks pretty fast lap, Joe. So they've built a little.
Oh, look at that for a tidy line.
A tidy line, more like I'm kind of throwing.
It is quite scary through here. Oh, the, whoops.
Bit of a throw-in.
Go, 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 go!
Yes, I am trying, Jeremy.
damage acceleration. Can I go a bit faster?
Yeah, sure, you can go a bit faster, Jeremy. There you go.
Drive carefully.
Faster lap there.
Oh! Oh, God, that looks tricky.
Right.
We find out what's what on our specially designed trip.
So it's us in the Lamborghini Urus versus Abby in the Porsche.
To make this car, Lambo's engineers had a good rummagery in Volkswagen's parts bin. So the engine, a 4-litre V8, is from the Porsche Carrera. The rear axle and air suspension is from a Bentley Bentayga. The platform on which it sits and a lot of the dashboard is from an Audi SQ7. So does that mean this isn't really a Lamborghini at all? Drive fast. Oh, my Urus is a bit twitchy. Sort of thing you'd say to your doctor. Oh my God. There we go, speed up again now.
No, screwed up in the last turn, exactly what I did before. Oh well.
Sitting where Jim Clark sat!
Oh nice, get to drive Jim Clark's Lotus.
Go!
This is dangerous because of you. Gotta keep the pressure on.
Look at the rear spin.
Through the corners too.
Here you go. No, if we ask, yes, they have made this black and white.
Watch this.
I do like the way they've gone black and white for this site, so it was in the olden days.
Oh, you ready?
Look on the screen cracking, that's a pretty cool feature.
Plenty of power, this is good.
over. It's 4 more miles per hour than you need to do.
Now this bit is really scary.
Oh, I was born to do this!
And in the 1963 season, Clark used it to win a record 7 out of the 10 grand.
Right,
we're off.
Middle to first circuit. Now we're in the Lotus Cortina and the beautiful rally. Very cool. Again, they've made the picture quality a little dull than what it was. That's pretty cool. I mean, it's definitely bringing it with these new episodes to the game. They're definitely making it a lot better. Drive most for
time to play.
Go, go, go. Right, we're all set. Oh no. Oh, I'm slightly alarmed. Come on, come on, come on.
I am trying, Richard, I am trying.
Oh, here we go, here we go.
And on top of all that, there was a driving test before he could compete.
Okay, here we go, back to the black and white again. You have got all day, Helen.
Go, go! Come on, this is it!
Apparently really fast. There we go.
He did. Because he was just so precise.
Okay.
Go, go, go!
I'll try.
Try it now.
Off the road there. We've already gone around the track, so I know know where it is, the corner to make.
Oh, I'm slightly alarmed. Come on, come on, come on.
Glad to hear that, Richard.
Right, we're all set. Get your motor on in.
There we go, across the finish line. And gold.
Besides a supernatural ability...